Today's older generation is living longer. They have a rich history and heritage that we as a younger generation should cherish. Take time to get to know the elderly in your church or in your community, or maybe visit a senior center and just listen to their stories. Get involved.